Come on. Give over, Billy, you're all right.
As John heads up the chaotic, grumbling procession, Billy tests his authority with his huge frame.
All right, Billy, today's the day. You look well, don't you, Billy? We're not scared of you, are we?
No.
That's his ring, and if all you're supposed to grab the ring just before they kill you, and then you've got control of him. That's why the ring is there. You can't sell or buy bulls without rings in.
John and William need to stay focused for this job. Decades of experience will come into play here.
He's getting a bit irritable, which is what we don't want.
His head weighs more than me. And he makes intimidating sounds. Which I don't.
Oh, there's nothing to it. We've done bigger jobs than this before breakfast. We'll be fine. Come on, my boy.
Father and son must work together, teasing one-ton Billy into position. John is a Yorkshire Toleros, a matador, on a quad bike. William and his gate are the red rag.
I haven't to be too eager, because if I start opening the gate, he'll get excited and come this way.
John holds them off until Will is ready, primed.
All right, boys and girls, come on.
Now a controlled stampede along 1 mile of Dale's open road lies ahead.
Come on. Give over, Billy, you're all right.
As John heads up the chaotic, grumbling procession, Billy tests his authority with his huge frame. He could flip the quad bike at any moment with a flick of his head.
We have a thing with the bull, you see. He thinks we're in charge, but whereas we know he's in charge. And then we never discuss it between ourselves, me or the bull, or William. Come on. We're doing nicely. Good lad. Good lad, you're all right. All right, Billy. None of that.
At last, Billy and his herd make it to their winter retreat without injury or incident.
That was grand. That was absolutely superb. He's big, isn't he? They've got him.
Now, a well-earned breather for father and son.
It's always nice, isn't it, when...
things go to plan.
Well, things can go terribly wrong sometimes, but it's not often that they can go wrong with really serious consequences. And if it goes wrong with a bull, it can really go wrong big time.
And very quickly.
And very, very quickly.